Well, a Newton County deputy is recovering at home this morning after being released from the hospital. GBI says a suspect shot the deputy earlier this week during a standoff. Deputies fired back, killing 27-year-old Alexander Collins. GBI says it happened off Highway 162 in Covington when deputies were serving arrest warrants for Collins.